I remember what you wore on the first day. You came into my life and I thought, hey, you know, this could be something.
Really good. He's probably more organized than I am.
'Cause everything you do and words you say, you know that it all takes my breath away. And now I'm left with nothing. So maybe it's true that I can't live without you. Maybe two is better than one. But there's so much time to figure out the rest of my life. And you've already got me coming undone. And I'm thinking too.
Who's more athletic?
I'm way more athletic.
Sang is more athletic.
By far.
Yeah, but I can do a better cartwheel.
The way you roll your eyes, the way it tastes, you make it hard for breathing. 'Cause when I close my eyes and drift away, I think of you and everything's okay. I'm finally now believing.
Sang asked me if it was between him and the phone, and I didn't answer.
Fishing, Layla.
Oh.
Saturday's fishing.
Bolt needs a license. You want some? Believe in love at first sight. But then he opened his mouth and it changed everything. It's been a while. But it's been a good time. It doesn't feel like 9 years. I guess that's what makes it special.
And I just immediately felt chemistry right away. We have never met before. I always knew she was the one. Just wanted to make sure that I was ready to, you know, to share my life with her. Cool guys hang out, like chicks come check us out, you know how we do it.
It's hard for me to think just one day ahead. So to promise my life to somebody is such a big deal, and I look forward to every step of the way.
Thank you for coming into my life. I love you. I want to spend the rest of my life with you.